here again. Today I am making a special Owo soup. Owo soup is an Urhobo traditional soup. Most of us on Niger Delta will know what we are talking about. It's simply oil soup. So right here I have my ingredients. This is my assorted. When we say assorted, it's all the meat in general that is there. We have this is dry fish. This is stock fish. This is starch. You must that starch. You must, no, it's not ready. And this is soaked garri. You soak it. You can soak it for at least 3 hours before the preparation of the soup. And you have this potash here. And this is potash. And this is native salt. Native salt, because the soup, Owo soup, is a native soup. This is maggi cube. And here you have pepper. You have a crayfish there, and this is periwinkle. You see, everything is ready. So you come with me to the kitchen and let me take you through the cooking step. The ingredients for the Owo soup are beef, cow leg, cow stripe, periwinkle, stock fish, crayfish, ground pepper, palm oil, sugari, native salt, potash, no dry fish.
I've got my meat in the pot. All you need to do, you make sure the water go above the meat level. And now I've got my periwinkle. I'll put the periwinkle in the pot. I've got my stock fish. I put it there. So all I need to do is stir around a bit. So leave it for some time, allow it to cook together. So I really get the flavor of the food. Allow the meat to cook. Then this is my pepper. I've got my pepper and I've got my crayfish. So all I need to do, put it in, stir it together, allow it to boil so that it can really get into the meat. You know, so that when you're eating the meat, you can get the taste of it. You know, I like to cook while cooking and washing, because when you cook and wash, it enables you to create space, you know, and it's individual different anyway. But for me, as I cook, I like washing along just to create space and to make sure everywhere is tidy. I've got my maggi cube, so I've got to put my maggi cube in there and stir it a bit. You know, stir it a bit to make sure that it goes into the meat proper. Then I've got my oil. You put your oil inside and allow it to boil properly. I'll leave it for some time to boil properly, and I will come back, you know, to put the rest of my ingredients. So this is my dry fish, and I have to put the dry fish. The reason putting the dry fish, because I want the dry fish, you know, to cook along the soup. So now that it's boiling, I have to put my fish and stir it properly, you know. Always stir properly. Yeah, it's too good. So this is garri. As you can see, it's ready. I've allowed the soup to boil, you know, for a few minutes. So you stir around, make sure, you know, it's boiling. Then I have to put my sugar inside. It depends individual. Sometimes some people want to put their garri. So you are, you know, stir around properly so that it doesn't form lump on it. You know, because it's garri. And you just have to make sure you keep stirring properly so that the garri can get in smoothly. So I'm going to leave it for some time again to boil properly, and I will come back to put it.
This is Me, My Wife and My Girls TV. And if you are watching and you've not already subscribed, this is a shock. Well, pause the video and subscribe. What are you waiting for? Like, share, and comment. And also,
so I need to put my potash in the food, in the soup. So I just make sure I sieve it so that the sand does not go inside, and then stir it around to get that bubbling of the soup. You know, potash enables the food to bubble and it helps to thicken the food.
my starch. You know, I have to put a little bit of water in my starch, stir it around, and turn it into my soup. And after turning, you have to stir around, because the starch enables the soup to be very, very thick. That's just the purpose of the starch, just to thicken in the soup. Yeah. Just for some time to enable the food to cook properly. So here, I have to test my food. Wow, it is ready. The food is ready. So this is how it is. Soup is ready, and we can now serve and me, my wife, and my girl. It's a reality show that brings the inside of our home to you.
This is for real, and the originality. It is sensational.
Cultivation.
Continue to watch me and my wife